food is incredibly universal. And that's why I'm able to tell stories and push boundaries in a way that might be harder in a breaking news space when you're on a deadline and you're like, I just need to find someone surviving this hurricane. You're not really having a chance to think like, oh, well, are they LGBTQ plus? And that's understandable. But with food, I have one, the luxury of time, and two, everyone just loves to eat.